It's been said that in the Argonne forest in France, on just the right day in the summer, you will hear distant thunder and meet a man in old military gear shrouded in fog. He will motion you to follow him. If you don't, your corpse will end up found in the forest. Cause of death? Apparent lacerations due to shrapnel wounds. If you follow him, you will survive. He will take you to an open field, scarred by craters of the Great War. Eventually, fog will build, and through it, you will see thousands of men charging to their death and gathering gunfire. At this point, look at the man you are with. He will nod, and a stray round will rip into him, mimicking his death almost 100 years ago. He is the Doughboy, the lost soul of the Great War, and he guards the field forevermore, helping lone wanderers find their way out of the forest, but not before reminding them the price of their life in this modern era.